Hi everyone, this is Lauren from Spotter Home. Today we're visiting a one-bedroom apartment situated in Barcelona. So the landlord is going to show us what it looks like. So this is what you see when you first enter. This is the living room. As you can see, it's nicely decorated. You have a piano here. You have a couch and the television on the left. So you can see with nice decorations on the walls. Then you have the dining table with four chairs. You have a mirror. And then the fully equipped kitchen. With the fridge, there's also a freezer, a dishwasher, an oven, and the stove, so everything you need to cook and eat. This is this view of the living room. You also have a big library, so it's good. And then you have access to the terrace, which as you can see, it's very, very spacious. So here you have the washing machine dryer. So that's good. Then you have another table here, so you can enjoy staying on the terrace when it's warm. And then you can see you have a very nice view on the roofs on the outside. And you also have a seating area here with some tables, some chairs, a couch. So yeah, the terrace is a very nice touch to the apartment, with again lots of decorations, plants and things like that. And it also gives a lot of natural light to the rooms, which is very nice. And then here you finally have access to the bedroom. So you have the heating unit, you have a double bed, again some decorations on the walls, and then you have this big built-in wardrobe with a lot of space and a chest drawer. And then you have another furniture here. And then on the left you have access to the complete bathroom, so you have a mirror. You have some storage, the sink here where you can put everything you want, where you can hang your towels. Here's the shower with the toilet just next to it. And you have another storage facility here. So you can see that there's also space in the bathroom to store things. So yes, this is the apartment. If you're interested in renting it, you can rent it on spotterhome.com.